Hey everyone, in this video let's look at the Vivo V15 Pro's features or other hidden settings. So there are a lot of settings that Vivo V15 provides, and that's what I'll be covering. I've already made two of these videos. If you haven't watched that yet, make sure you watch that, hit that like button, share with your friends, and if you are new to my channel, don't forget to click on that subscribe button. I've made a lot of variety contents on this channel, so make sure you do click on that subscribe button and watch my videos. So if I'm just on the lock screen, or rather if I lock the mobile, here's the always on display. So you'll be shown notifications if you missed any calls or if there are any messages that you didn't check. You can always use this always on display, meaning that even if you didn't unlock your device, this will be always on. So you can always use the time, you can always see the date, so which day it is, and also your battery percentage every time. So that's the always on feature, very nice feature. We usually have it on the Samsung phones, but now Vivo V15 Pro has provided you that as well. So you can change the clock type styles. So by default it is set to that. You can always keep these kind of variety of contents here. As you can see, there are a lot of things that you can do. You can customize the clocks, and depending on your taste, there are colors as well, as you can see. So just say apply and lock screen display is enabled. There was again a very nice thing here, as you can see the side display. Let's say you are keeping your mobile phone on table a lot, and this one will be really handy. So you can set it this way as well. There is location setting here in order to keep for temperature. So it all depends on your preference. Again, there is this setting. If you didn't know about this, now you know. Enable this feature. I always use it, always on display, very handy feature. There is notification which you can enable, phone messages and for WhatsApp notifications. You change the timing here as well, start and end. Let's say you want to keep that always on display, morning to evening, you can again set the time. You can schedule that, or rather schedule that. So this is the always on display feature on the Vivo V15 Pro. So guys, these were the settings in this video. Let's end this video to this much. I'll be covering more settings, or rather more tips and tricks about the Vivo V15 Pro in another videos. And make sure you watch the first and second video that I have already made. So don't forget to hit that like button, share with your friends, and click on that subscribe button. See you all in another one. Till then, take care everyone. Bye bye.